Eask Tower, just outside Dingle. I'm gonna just see it behind me, hopefully. Very short trip up. We're staying low today after the escapades at Esther and Brandon. But Jesus, for a short little hike, there's some views around there. I don't even know where to turn. That was Eask Tower. I spent way more time there than I probably should have. Very nice. I would recommend it. Don't know where next. We'll see. This is 12th century Kilmalkedar. It's ohm stones, big massive crosses, sundials. I wasn't expecting to see this. I knew nothing about it before I stopped here. So, pretty cool. See where we were this morning, over at Eask Tower. Just about maybe in the sun. If we do whip around then, we have the entirety of the Brendan Range behind us here. The whole lot of it, from an angle I haven't seen before. And over behind me then, you have Bindamon and Brendan Creek, It's taken 20 minutes to go from a very nice day to whatever this is, so I can make it back to the car in time. The rain held off, so I think that might be the end of today now. As always, if you've watched this, you might like and subscribe. And thanks for watching, and we might see you in the next one. Good luck.